We are continuing with the chief characteristic symptoms of Bovista, in which the puffy expanding properties of the remedies are shown as a puffy condition of the body surface, and the instrument indents the fingers in an unusual degree. Means whenever a patient handling the any kind of instrument, for example scissors, then imprint of scissors appears on the hands. That kind of puffiness, softness is there in hand, so that the instruments imprinted also appear on the hands. This Bovista remedy is useful in a colic, causing the patient to bend double. Action upon the skin producing an eruptions which are similar to eczema. Then a very important and typical symptom is that in Bovista, itching is present, especially over the tip of coccyx, and which is very important, and patient itch until the part has become raw and sore. This Bovista remedy is useful in cases of urticaria also. Another important symptom of Bovista is that patient having the sweat in axilla, and that sweat smells like onion. We may always think of a Bovista person when we see very tattery person. Means here and there patient develop the tatters, and that tatters are maybe sometimes dry or maybe sometimes moist. Tatters means exfoliation of the skin, like popdi ukhadti hoy skin mathi, in condition of eczema as well as in cases of urticaria. So many tatters are there, appears on the surfaces or a skin. Okay, symptoms are generally aggravated in morning by cold food, or in cases whenever they consume the hot food. Now we discuss the generalities of Bovista. Bovista patient having asphyxia or breathing difficulties from the charcoal fumes, cannot bear the tight clothes around the vest like Lachesis. Discharge of this Bovista are stringy tenacious like Kali bichromicum. There is great weakness of joint. Hemorrhage after tooth extractions, hemorrhage from the wounds and hemorrhage from the epistaxis. It is one of the hemorrhagic remedies, so we can think of Bovista in this kind of conditions. Then a stammering child or a children who stammers continuously. Then there is one of the important remedy for the old maid with palpitations. Sweat in axilla smells like onion, which we already discussed. Tendency to skin having eruptions, that kind of eruptions are maybe dry or moist, and unusually deep impressions on fingers from using blunt instruments like scissor, and this all because of puffiness of the surface. Weariness of hands and feet. Now we discuss the mind of Bovista. The Bovista personalities are usually awkward. They are having very powerless hands. They drop the things while handling them, and typically enlarged sensation as if enlarged, and this kind of sensations are found in cheeks as well as in lips, over the lips, then occiput, in heart region also patient having sensation as if the part is being enlarged. Another typical sensation, that patient having sensation as if ice in the stomach. There is intolerable itching at the tip of coccyx, numbness and tingling. Children are usually awkward, drop the things easily, and we found the stammering in children. Now we discuss the female of Bovista, that in Bovista, always with the menstruations, there is a diarrhea and leucorrhea. Diarrhea before and during the menstruations like ammonium carb. Menses every 2 weeks, which is dark and clotted. Menses flows only at night like magnesium carb. Patient having menstruation with painful bearing down sensation like sepsis. occasional show every few days between the period. Intermenstrual bleeding or intermenstrual show is present, okay, every few days, patient having some kind of discharge, and that is very irritating for the patients. Now we discuss the keynote points of Bovista. This Bovista is mainly used for the complaints of acne whenever the acne develop because of overuse of cosmetic or because of bad effect of cosmetic, and then that kind of acne's are worse in summer, so you can use this Bovista. Then this Bovista is adapted to a old unmarried woman with palpitations. Patient develop the asphyxia due to charcoal fumes. Then chronic diarrhea of old people who having on and off diarrhea. Colic which causes the patient to bend over and accompanied by voiding of red urine which is relieved by eating. Again I am reading that it is important symptom that colic which cause the patient to bend over or bend double and which is accompanied by voiding of red urine and relieved by eating. Edema in joint after fracture. Bovista patient having the fracture if and then over that location of fracture patient develop the edema. Everything falls from the hand, that kind of awkwardness patient having. Then the lips of the Bovista persons are ulcerated or chapped with the sensation of a sphincter or something of sticking there. Menses last all the night and do not flow in a daytime. Moist eczema on a back and on a hand. Object fall from the powerless hand. Old maid with palpitations, stammering children, then urticaria on excitement. This is also important symptom that whenever patient excite or in case during the excitement phase patient develop the urticaria. Rheumatic lameness, palpitation and diarrhea. Another important symptom from urticaria is urticaria on walking in the morning and worse by bathing. Patient having vertigo in a morning, particularly when the patient falls and that patient falls over the one side and which is also in early morning and seems to lose his senses for a time. Matlab early morning vertigo thai and a vertigo ma patient one sided padi jaye ekat side pade jare pan ene chakkar aave tyare and usually a type na chakkar ene savar ma j aavta hoy chhe. Okay, this Bovista has colic like colocynth causing the patient to bend double, but it differs from colocynth in that the colic is relieved by eating and is sometimes accompanied by voiding red urine. Dr. M.L. Sarkar has recorded a striking cure of such cases with the Bovista 3X. Okay, these are the details about Bovista. Thank you.